together over the years. She's a drummer. Thanks very much, Julia. And we didn't have a bass player. We didn't have a rhythm player. So I had to play rhythm, draw up the leads, and you'll notice that these songs have all evolved to have sort of signature picking
patterns
that define the song, because we don't have the opportunity to break into long leads. So that's how we keep it rolling. So. Mm-hmm. This next song is an industrial-oriented song, and more specifically about employers that treat their people poorly. I wrote it in Kitimat. Some more than that, but it's called One Horse Down.
When you ever get into a room with Michael, me, and Kelly, it's always loud and bangy. We like loud, we like bangy. But we're going to prove to you that we can do something a little bit slower. This is my wife's favorite song. I did not write it for her. So we need to put Michael's vocal down just a bit and Kelly's longer.
Just a little bit.
He's got lots of trouble in the book. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can't go out that door. It's a good story. It's locked for us.
Thank you.
Mike didn't want to use that as a wedding song, eh? Wicked Game. But she loves that tune, she does.
No pain, no gain.
What do you know, Mike?
Well, it's nice to see some people came to the hall. It's much cooler in here. It's nice in here, isn't it?
For now.
Well, thank you for coming to the Kispiox Music Festival. I've probably put in about 300 hours in the last year on it, and with six other people. And I can tell you they did an amazing job. Me, I just kind of said okay a lot, or uh-oh. So I really hope you enjoy yourselves.
This song is about the stigma associated with mental health and addiction. It's called Fall to Pieces.
He's falling to pieces the same way twice. Does it twice? So if you see me looking at his fretboard, I'm watching to see when he's going to go back to that infamous F sharp. For those of you not musicians, this is an F sharp right here. That at least is low and deep.
Are you doing one of those blending, Steve?
This is nothing but a love song. It's called Key to Your Heart.
You romantic. playing things live, and all of a sudden it's like, oh, that nice little quiet love song. A little louder. I get to sing another one I didn't write. Hopefully we're not chasing you out the door. The volume's a little loud for me. I love it, but...
It's about carrying it on when you'll lose somebody and you have still a lot of miles to go.
Thank you.
kids put a challenge to me. There's a middle section in this that sounds like Blister in the Sun from the Sex Pistols. So sometimes it sounds like Blister in the Sun, sometimes it sounds like Pimple in the Sun. Depending on the bass player and his state of reality. It's a fun song though. I'm glad you, Ocean, I appreciate you taping this, eh? It'll be fun to watch it later.
I actually got given a button years ago, many years ago, by Jeannie Boyce, actually. The little button that said, money's a drug, heal the spirit. And so that precipitated this song. This is Money is a Drug.
Percy Gavronsky, and due to old age and pension, I'm only kidding. But his son Warren was our drummer for a long time. So when things changed, we got a Kelly in to cover for Warren to do this. And then Kelly had to back out, so we got Jay. And then Jay was hit by a taxi while riding his electric bike and floored onto the pavement, so he had to bail out. So then we got another drummer, Dave Hardwick, who came in and he injured the ligament in his leg 2 weeks ago. So all of a sudden we were back to Kelly. So we'd like to thank Kelly for putting
up Kelly.
And participating. And I want to wait, you can't use that door.
I
checked
out this organizer and we're going to open it until it gets too crazy.
Okay, absolutely.
But I don't think we're going to get more than 250 people.
No.
People that come in and out. Yeah.
No problem.
I just talked with the organizer.
So hence the band name. Well, it actually came from Richard Wagenmeese's novel Ragged Company, which was a bunch of street people that kind of went big, but it seemed fitting considering we seem to go through drummers on a weekly basis here, so.
Yeah. It's kind of like Spinal Tap for me, the blow up, spontaneous combustion. Anyway, I don't know what we're doing for time, Leon. What are we doing for time here? Last tune?
Okay, we'll do one more for you.
Thank you. have it. Have your company. Thank you, everyone, for sticking around. Appreciate it.
Thanks very much. Thanks. Have a good weekend.
Up next, DJ from Terrace. Trevor. Trevor's in. Just a bit.
Trevor Young.
Let's go.